Welcome to paradise.
It's nice.
Peaceful.
Oh, I was gonna say terrifying.
What does that say?
Looks like dream catchers.
Did you know that the spirits wander through these woods?
Do all these catch bad dreams?
Some do. Some catch evil spirits.
Josh.
Josh.
He's never had nightmares before, not like this.
As a psychotherapist, I can tell you kids have issues.
Ah, I'm sorry.
Ha!
Okay. Sorry, I'm so tired.
Josh, dreams don't come from out here. They come from in here.
You're in control.
I'm in control?
That's right.
Josh! Hey, Josh!
Your nightmares.
Where is it?
You're both in danger. You need to destroy it.
Can't be.
Oh, did you do this?
Gail, come on.
Controlled.
He's experiencing latent violent tendencies.
It's not Josh. It's this. It can't be destroyed. There is something living in there.
Radha Mitchell, Henry Thomas, and Lynn Shaye.
Josh!
I'm in control.
Who's in control?
Dreamcatcher.
Hi guys, here's today's daily fact. During the filming of The Exorcist, the world's most famous horror film, the director instructed the crew to casually fire shotgun blanks to get more authentic and credible reactions from the actors on set and capture the moment of sheer terror on their faces. Remember to click below to subscribe on the side for more great content.